time to watch my favorite streamer. Mom, I'm gonna close the door. I love you. Don't bother me for like an hour. It's the favorite part of my day. Sitting in front of my computer with my attendees. Watching God Gamer stream. Feels good, man. This is exciting already. Wow, the skill. The speed. How does he do it? I wish I had massive balls like Antonio. But I'm just a little Billy still. I'm gonna grow up to be a big Billy someday. Ah, you're just so smart, Antonio. So smart and so handsome. These tendies are pretty good though. Oh, no, no, no. Then he deals with the dynamite. Unbelievable! I never realized that being a God Gamer is about being smart. Well, I guess he's gonna tackle the boss with just two hearts. Wow! Look at that weapon! It's firepower! Sometimes I wonder if they're playing the same game. And he doesn't take damage! Unbelievable! Oh yeah, I have the stream on full screen, so I never get to interact with chat. Let's see what chat's saying. What? The screen's not working? Let me send Mr. Streamer a DM. Is the special stream special because we can't see it? Yeah, I couldn't see anything either, but I knew he was beating the boss without getting hit. You can tell because there was no taking damage sound. As much as I enjoy watching his skills, it's kind of disheartening knowing that I'll never be as good as him. I did hear of stories where if you donate enough, then you kind of get his skills. But I've only donated like 50 bucks so far. I still have a long way to go. My dream is to make a lot of money so I can donate lots. Maybe he'll even notice me. Wow, he's just dodging all the bullets like Neo. Aw, I jinxed Mr. Streamer. That's my fault. I should donate to make him feel better. Okay, now I really have to donate. Take my energy, Mr. Streamer. I believe in you. Wow, he still made that look super easy. Too bad he gets a crappy gun. I'm mad at the boss. Why does he always shoot the walls after defeating the bosses? Oh, that's right. He's looking for the secret room. That was like a super soaker. I love super soakers. They're just so cool. I think they're bad in the game, though. That gun sure makes funny noises when reloading. It's almost like it's a joke gun, doing joke damage. How does he make you look serviceable? And he gets the love gun. He is a great lover, or so I hear. Look at this tiny little gun. Oh, that's funny. Hey, it's Zelda. I didn't know Zelda was in the game. This game is just so crazy sometimes. Oh, and it's the infamous Bubble Blaster. Good times. Only regulars would know. I wish you would get 50 followers already so I can mega stuff. I love it. What's so fun riding those carts? And he finds a black chest, but there's a fuse! Will he open it? He does. And he just makes it look so easy! Wow! Wow, I get to see the fourth stage today? What a treat. I'm gonna go get me some more candies.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my goodness. It's a friggin' mimic. Wow, so smart. Just using the choke point. I would've definitely died to him. So far, he makes the fourth stage seem very easy. Wow, he's just dodging bullets all day. Those homing bullets seem super aggressive. Oh, he just got ambushed there. Just seems like bad game design. He's showing us what this enemy does, so you don't make the same mistake. He can afford the health loss. This is an educational stream. If this were me, I would've just quit the game already and started a new run. The wall monger! Oh my god! Can he do it? Oh no! So unlucky. If only he had more ammo in his guns, guys. Oh man. And I just finished my last 10B. Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I have a feeling that Mr. Screamer might too. Ah, I'm back, guys. And guess what? April Fools! That wasn't Billy. It was me all along. I was just pretending to be Billy. Oh man. Just wish I could see the look on my viewers right now. Ah. Trolling the entire internet feels good, man. That was some good pretending. Why, thank you, Boo Boo. Played like a fiddle. Too true. The wall monger. Must be inspired by the wall. Trump's wall, that is. It was built to keep us in, guys. Not to keep them out. Anyway. Happy April Fools, guys. Shout out to my mods and my editor, IP Plus. Hopefully you can actually make the forced donate link work. The link where if you click it, it just empties your PayPal account into mine. That should be cool. Anyway, thanks for tuning in, guys. And I'll see you tomorrow. See ya.